Have you observed dashboard of a car? There are two devices. One is odometer and one is speedometer. Speedometer will give the speed of the object. It will show the speed of the object, speed of the car. And odometer will show the distance covered by the car. We have speedometer to measure the speed of the car and odometer to measure the distance covered by the car. Speedometer will measure the speed of the car. Odometer will measure the distance traveled by the car.